Welcome to this talk given at the PetriNet 2021 conference. My name is Pierre Bouvier and I'm a PhD student at University Grenoble. This talk is about efficient algorithms for free HABT problems in safe PetriNet. This is a joint work with Hubert Garavel.
In this work, we address three related problems of PetriNet. The dead places problem consists in finding all places that are never marked for any reachable marking. The dead transitions problems consist in finding all transitions that are never enabled for any reachable marking. The concurrent places problem consists in finding all pair of places that have both a token in at least one reachable marking. These three problems are PSPACE complete. In this work, we focus on ordinary safe PetriNet, meaning that all arcs have multiplicity 1 and that all places have at most one token per place. The dead places and dead transitions problems are useful for simplifying complex PetriNets that have been derived from high-level formalisms. Such a reduction is profitable in practice. Statistically, we measured on thousands of PetriNets, 20% of places are dead and 37% of transitions are dead. The concurrent places problem, which is a third problem, plays a crucial role for the decomposition of PetriNets into automata networks because when two places are concurrent, they must be located in two distinct automata. Statistically, we observe that among all pairs of places, 67% are non-concurrent. The approach we propose is a combination of various algorithms. The first one does an exploration of reachable markings. Since its exploration is PSPACE complete, it may take too long and be halted by a timeout. So the exploration is either complete or incomplete. If it is incomplete, some dead places, dead transitions, or concurrent places may be left unknown. The next algorithms are only applied if the exploration is incomplete, and we try to remove as many unknown values as possible. The second algorithm is based on structural rules, which are theorems exploiting safeness properties of PetriNets and NewPNs. For example, on a safe net, any transition whose its input places are a strict subset of its output places is dead. The third algorithm performs approximation, either under approximation or over approximation. The set of reachable markings is abstracted in various ways, replacing an exponential cost in memory by a linear or a quadratic cost. The time complexity is also reduced from an exponential cost to a polynomial cost. We implemented our approach in two software tools, one in C and one in Python. We evaluated our implementation in C on more than 30,000 PetriNets. About 95% of models are completely solved, but some large models are partially solved only. This means they have unknown values. Work remains to be done for the 5% remaining, but colleagues in Toulouse and Paris have started adapting their tools to attack these problems. Thank you for your attention.